Mini Chapter 72, KitKat and Krispy Kreme dramas in downtown. It happens that none of the three beasts who've just been smuggled into Herb's code, neither Kim, nor Shigem, nor Evelyn, is yet familiar with even the real-life downtown L.A., let alone Bangdead's simulacrum of downtown where they've landed. As soon as Evelyn has slipped across the electronic fault line between Jaymi's and Herb's systems, she finds herself flickering up onto a sunny pavement, whose late afternoon light has a sleazy, yellowy-buff tint to it. Disoriented, she jumps back in surprise as her two fellow inhabitants of the Electra Drive guest wing scamper in from nowhere and spawn on the pavement beside her, still holding hands and steady themselves. The whole situation is also pretty new to Jaymi himself, glancing down into this trio from the house on Electra Drive. He's flying somewhat blind here, but he's aware that when his other two beasts were down in Westmont, he didn't quite get it together to ensure much coordination between them, which meant their ensuing actions felt a little too clattery and ramshackle. So, for this three-handed noir caper, he's determined to ensure that the trio collaborate with one another. Just beside them, there's an establishment that looks welcoming enough. A busy, scruffy cafe. It's the obvious choice of venue for an immediate dose of mutual self-orientation here in this strange new environment. Grabbing them both by the hands, Evelyn leads them through the door of this cheery eatery, and they all three sit at a cracked formica table. She realizes they are all three wearing sunglasses. She takes hers off, orders three coffees from a somewhat faceless waiter, then leans back and studies her two companions anew, feeling they are at once strangers and old friends. Kim removes his shades to reveal a pair of serious, slightly sad eyes in a face of clarity and honesty, gazing at her as if for the first time ever, before breaking into a nervous smile of recognition. Hi, Evelyn. Hi, Kim. Throughout their exchange, Jaymi's hands must grip the parapet railing hard, up there where he stands on the bedroom terrace of the house on Electra Drive, to steady himself in his excitement at this scene that he's slanting his awareness down into. Sure, the only thing his beasts have done is greet one another so far. They'll need to put on a little bit more of a show than just that. However, this is new territory. Three fleshly embodiments of himself have just gone back down into the visual interface of his own antagonist's computer system and interacted inside it. Will Herb somehow notice them and attack? Evelyn turns to Shigem, taking in the sinuous energy of his slim body and the aura of warmth and glamour emanating from a face that's densely scarred with shallow acne craters all over, in particular on the high-fashioned angles of his cheeks just beneath a pair of black sunglasses. On his head is a wide-brimmed black hat. Oh! I recognize this now, says Shigem, turning to look about him. He takes off his hat, but not the sunglasses. I was in this cafe once before, and it was a bit traumatic. He glances around again, scanning the clientele. Phew, he's not here. He lowers his voice and leans towards his two companions. When I came here before, you see, I was over there at that table for two. I was alone, but the place was crowded, so some meek-looking guy came and sat down across from me at the same table. Didn't communicate, just sat there. Fair enough. The waitress had brought me a coffee already, which I was about to accompany with a KitKat bar that I already bought somewhere else from some corner store and sneaked in here, okay? So, the guy sat down, and he must have ordered a cup of tea and a KitKat on his way over to the table. As you can see, this is the kind of gourmet place that offers chocolate bars for desserts. And the waitress must have brought his KitKat to him while I was super distracted and busy tapping away on my phone, not concentrating on her or on the guy at all. So when I finished on my phone and looked up to have my coffee, I assumed the KitKat on the table was my own one. I assumed I must have retrieved my KitKat from my bag when I first came in. You see where this is going. Well, I got up to fetch a spare sugar shaker from another table, and then when I came back to the table, I found the guy had eaten one of the four fingers of the KitKat. I was so pissed off, I sat back down, I glared at him in fury, I grabbed the other three fingers of the KitKat, buried myself in my phone again, and wolfed all three fingers at leisure, scrumptiously, not looking at the meek guy. But when I glanced at him, I could see that instead of looking guilty and chastened for the atrocity he'd committed, he was just looking speechless. Then after a few minutes of speechlessness, he meekly went and bought a Krispy Kreme donut at the counter as a replacement. Well, by this point, I was leaving my money on the table and gathering up my things to go because I was all flustered and couldn't enjoy my coffee anymore. I was still cheesed off by him just nicking that first finger of KitKat. So I waited till he'd settled himself down again. Then I grabbed his Krispy Kreme, bit into it, plonked it back on his plate, span on my heel, and left the cafe. luckily without walking into the doorframe, as I tend to do on these occasions, still without a single word ever being exchanged between us. Not until I was back in my car did I discover my own KitKat, which had been sitting there in my bag the whole time. By now, Kim and Evelyn are hooting with mirth. "Good afternoon, Shigem," she says through her laughter. "Hey, Evelyn," he says, taking off his sunglasses at last to reveal those eyes she now recalls from the house on Electra Drive, the warmest and most alive brown eyes she has ever seen. Then he kisses her on the back of her hand, and Kim on his mouth with the sweetest urgency. High above the three of them, standing at the bedroom terrace parapet, Jaymi Peake feels something melt within himself, and he grips the railing harder, lest he crumple to his knees.